A group of more than 50 Muslims pray outside Playland Amusement Park in Rye, New York. On Tuesday, 15 members of their group were arrested after a confrontation with park security. A woman in the group was told she could not enter a ride without removing the scarf she wears in religious observance, a rule park officials say is for safety. Members of the group clashed with park security.
The mother and the father. This one, his father, two sides. All point, his son and his dad inside. Like, how about if they came with only their kids? What were they going to do? How about if all their fathers were the only ones that were here and they arrested their kids? Did they think that these kids came alone? Did they even think?
And no one's come to give you any further information?
No, we don't know where they are. They just took them into the vans and they left. We don't know where they are.
They violated us. They pulled up our headscarves. They opened our hoods. The police? Yeah, the police. Okay. To me. To you, your husband? I was holding my brother and they came and they pulled, they were pulling me and they pulled my scarf off.
I had to walk all the way over there to pick my scarf and come back and fight. There was sexual harassment. They were grabbing people in the wrong place. You're a woman. That's when we all got up and said, don't touch us. And they were grabbing us in all wrong places and tell them, we don't do that. Our brother and sisters have to protect us. And that didn't even work. They took
just because they came to protect us and to preserve our modesty, they came and arrested them. For what?
More than 20 guys they arrested.
And how old were the young men?
20. They're all young kids.
Only 40 girls inside. That's it. Not more than that. We were standing over there waiting for them to come out. And then one of the head officers like, push them, push them. And then everybody started pushing, and that's when the fight happened.
Yeah.
A. Henry, reporting for Patch.